Warning for all the virgin ears out there, if you can't take words like fuck, shit, damn, and nigga, especially nigga, and like ooh, nigga, then you best leave this goddamn channel right now. Heed my words. You will hear a lot of it if you continue from here. Have a blessed day.
What up, y'all? It's your boy, Big Quinn. I'm back, and he about to give y'all the first reaction to Rockhampton's Iridescence. Now, I know Amir's gone now, okay? And I think it was the best decision for Brockhampton moving forward. So I do not believe that this is going to lessen the artistic quality coming from Brockhampton, but he will be sorely missed. But what he did was what he did, and it's on him. I think that Brockhampton made the right decision in letting him go. Even though I would much rather him be a part of Brockhampton, what he did was what he did. So honestly, when it comes down to it, I think that this full body of work should be on par with what they've been giving us, if not better. That's what I'm expecting. Let's not waste no more time. Let's get straight into the shit. Brockhampton, Iridescence. First reaction, let's fucking go. Track one, New Orleans. Okay. Beautiful, man. I fuck with this. Track three, Berlin.
Bruh.
Okay. Nice. Nasty fucking production. What's mine? Where the hell is your backbone? Ducking me like black looking like an inflatable car show, a spectacle. Yes. Dope track. Track four. Something about him.
Yeah, his attitude is like magic. Listen, I really like how you move when you are by yourself.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Track five. Where the cash at?
Should be deleted. I know some niggas should stop. I ain't done. You hear me? Yes, I ain't done. If I thought I had a problem, kept my head inside the pillow screaming.
I don't wanna waste no more time.
Wow. I did not see that. Whoa.
With the dollar sign attached to our tempo, life is a dream served cold most times.
Bruh.
All my life, I've been handfuls, forced by the hand that beat.
I asked her why this world of echo. She said, don't let those soul know you start to tame. I think the hardest part of you gotta step away and check your own intentions and analyze it. What
makes me wish you passed that? Makes me laugh.
Woo.
Wish you passed that. Pressure makes pressure.
Woo! Fire! This is fire! Oh my god! Track 7, District. Into track 9, Tape.
That is anyway. You know what I'm saying? Like, just take my shit so I can have a video and songs on the radio. I'll figure it out later.
That's crazy.
And then the next album, I saw it. I'm like, damn, these
shit would do a belly dance for me and my boyfriend. Same, and I'm drunk as fucking.
Bro, I'm fine saying this. I'm saving my time for mics later. I might save it. Depending.
Face on my wristwatch. Oh. Watch the top stop.
Watch
like unfold. Between the like the light that I was blessed with is diminished. Haunted by the visions of my youth turned true. I've come to expect my expectations aren't true. But I'm a master of believing my lies.
Now there are ways to be everything.
This everything is insane. Oh my god. Oh man. Halfway through, I love this project. Break time. Gang. Break time. Baby burger. Baby burger. Let me tell y'all something. If you're a gamer, if you like video games, and you have a PlayStation 4, and you don't own this, and you don't own this game here, you're doing it wrong. That shit was incredible. Beat it 100%. 100%. Fucking fire game. The swing mechanics, top tier. The second Spider-Man, which is my favorite Spider-Man for the PlayStation 2, you're able to web sling with both hands at a time, and that was clean. That was clean as hell. It felt great. You can't do that in this one, but the swinging is still perfected. You still feel that momentum. It still feels so fun doing it throughout the game. It's incredible. You're swan diving, you're swinging, you're doing tricks, you're fucking getting momentum, and you're just going dumbass fast through all this traffic and fucking trees and fucking shit. It's incredible. It's the best thing I've played in the game this year. The swinging mechanic in this Spider-Man is fucking phenomenal.
Get out of your seat. If you don't have a PlayStation 4, go cut some goddamn lawns. Go paint some fences. Get you a PlayStation and buy Spider-Man. Nigga, you're not going to be disappointed. I promise you. I promise you.
God of War is incredible. Incredible game. Love the shit out of it. This shit... This shit. Oh. Oh. man, the boss fights were cool. I wish you could have switched it up a little more because you kind of approach most of the boss fights the exact same way. They kind of switch it up with some of the other bosses. What's the name? Like Rhino and Dr. Octopus, but not by much. I would like to see them in the second game switch it up a little bit as far as approaching these bosses and how to beat them. The combat is dope. If you played, what's the name? Batman, Arkham City, Arkham Knight, played any of those Batman games, the fighting is similar, but the movement is different. He's not, he's less tanky than Batman, but the fighting mechanic is basically very similar. You know, you dodge, you fight, you know, you finish. One difference is when you like build this meter to get your finisher, you can also put it towards your health. So basically, if you're beating, as long as you're beating ass, you can't get killed out here. You just can't. You just can't get killed out in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? If you really out here beating ass, at a certain point in this game, you are damn near invincible. I shit you not. Or Spider-Man, by the time you've totally maxed out everything in your arsenal. And boy, that's when the shit turn up. It do. Story-wise, it's cool. Cool-ass story. I loved it. They got Miles Morales in here. I'm not going to spoil nothing. But if you know about him, he's here. He's doing it, and I can't wait for the second goddamn game. This needs to come out. I need this now. Insomniac, please, 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 Insomniac, take your time with this, do it right, do it just like you did this one, but better, please, a lot better, please. Yeah, just, this the real deal. That's my little short review of that incredible ass game. Yeah, you need to play it. Go play it, for real. Track 10, Juver. It's French for... It's French. What does that shit mean? Okay, so yeah, it is French for I opened. Oh my God! Go track! Track 11, Honey. When a therapist is in summer aside, say flying the laws and I got to get my time for the paragons of the paradigm. When you underground, they go on. Nice. Dope track. Track 12, Vivid. Reflection, never the sin, every little moment I step in my shit, don't play this one. It's elementary when all you speak is rude. Okay, then mistake. Nice. We had to hit the button. They might come and leave your legacy. They say you go up that we did it once again. Nice. Bruh. Slap. Track 13, San Marcos. Party outside till the morning go come. Is you dancing all alone? Is you dancing for someone? There's a party outside, no tonight. It's your always my time. Suck it back. Mommy, but I have my avocados. Holy shit! Beautiful. Bruh, this is fucking beautiful! What the f- Oh, that's beautiful. I feel it. Oh, I feel it. This is why I fuck with these niggas. This is why I fuck with y'all. I fuck with this. Track 14, Tanya. God, yo. Woo! Oh, fuck. Oh.
nation.
Nice.
Try to run away.
Nice.
I'll trade fame any day for a quiet Texas place and a barbecue place. I'll switch my place if that's good for you.
Oh, man. All
about my side, but they're a spirit.
Yes.
My shots are shouts to me from things I needed to commit to. The way it stands to me, a victim of Stockholm and my friendship.
I'm gonna kill him. I'll fuck with this. Track 15 and final track, Fabric.
Motors and all of your reasons. Two albums every season. What the hell do y'all believe in? Why the hell do y'all keep reaching? In the evenings when I see you, I tell myself the love will be the thing to keep us from grieving. It's something new.
It's a move for peace I can't achieve. Don't mind me. I'm just killing time.
You
can make me a piece of it if you got a life.
Outro. This is dope as hell. Oh my god. Oh shit. Woo. Fire. 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 Ooh, what is this?
I feel you.
Okay. Final verdict of Iridescence. But Brockham, I expected nothing more from these people. Versatility, dope lyric, dope production, and I got all that. All in all, man, I just gotta say, it's very short and sweet and to the point. The subject matter in this thing is very, it's a lot of different subject matter. Production is absolutely on point throughout the entire project. I have no problems with most of these tracks on here. It's exactly what I expected from Brockhampton, and I got that. And I enjoyed the shit out of this project. Damn good job from Brockhampton on that. Now I'll say this. If you're a Brockhampton fan, you'll love this. Support your artists. If you haven't heard of Brockhampton yet, I'd say go back and listen to the Saturation series and see how you like it. And then go ahead and check this one out here. If you don't like Brockhampton, for whatever reason that may be, then I say, I guess, skip this one because this is them doing them, you know, for the most part throughout the entire project. Shout out to Brockhampton, man. Keep doing y'all, man. Y'all doing a great job. Shout out to my Patreon. Thank y'all so much for supporting your boy every month. I appreciate y'all so much. Mwah! It's your boy Big Quint. Indeed.
Big Quint. Indeed.